I am now going to proceed with a short guided meditation. Now my voice will act as your aid and take the place of internal narration. I only ask that you make yourself as comfortable
as possible with the space that you have. Whether you are sitting upright
with eyes closed or lying down on the floor, begin by closing your eyes and relaxing them. As well as the area around them. Become aware of your breathing. How fast
or slow or sharply you inhale.
Feel the movement of your body as you inhale and exhale. And becoming more aware of your breath. You may imagine it
moving through different realms of your physical body. One breath may
travel to the soles of your feet, bringing with it warmth and calm. Another breath may travel next to the space between your shoulder blades, bringing with it warmth and calm. With every breath, radiate peace to any areas harboring tension or ache. Make peace with your physical self. For the next few minutes, I will ask that you slowly shut down.
Imagine that you are in a large department store. You are alone. You are working the closing shift at the large department store. Your task is to shut down
each individual department. You are turning the lights off in the shoe department. There's a stillness and tranquility that comes with completing tasks in darkness. And solitude. You are turning the lights off in the perfume department. The mirrored countertops reflect eternity. And create an emptiness. Clearing a space for your remembering. You are closing down the appliance department. Remember your breath.
And that with each new inhalation
comes regeneration. Complete, unencumbered.
You are closing down the mattress department. You are closing the space in your mind. Housing your reservations. They are at last
laid to rest. You are walking through newly darkened space alone. The air is still. Your breath continues. It's steady rhythm. Renew awareness of this space in your mind. Newly darkened, still, silent. There is no movement. There is only you. Return now slowly to your breath, and return at last to your physical space. If your eyes have been closed, open them once again. In your department store, you worked alone.
Shutting down each department, setting each section free, and waking. Do not bring with you
the awareness of those around you. Certain feelings or experiences you cannot share, but hold no less significance. Your experience is yours alone.
mean, dark movement through your breath.